Today's Bible Truth with a balloon twist is on the subject of the Word of God. Did you know the most important book in all the world from the end of time is the Holy Bible? The Holy Bible is not just any book with any author. It is by the author, the Creator Himself, the Most High God. Well, God, His Word is powerful just like He is. You see, the Bible tells us that God is from everlasting to everlasting. He had no beginning and He has no end. He has all power. He has all knowledge. He sees everything. And with His very word, He spoke this world into existence. He didn't need the help of another person. He didn't need a tractor. All He had to do was say the word, and the trees appeared, the seas were formed, the light was given, and on the sixth day of creation, God created man. How did He do that? Well, He formed out of the dust of the earth. He formed man. And then He breathed into that man and he became a living soul. Well, Adam was formed, and you know how the story goes, that Adam disobeyed God. And God said that his punishment was that he would die. Well, we do know that Adam